Hi, this is Joel Persinger. I'm the Gun Guy. Thank you very much for watching my channel, which, by the way, is live again. Yes, I took it down briefly while we were on vacation, and we just got back. That was one way to avoid having all the hassle of YouTube delete me or issue strikes or something while we were gone, and having to try to deal with it from afar, which, I mean, I realize it's the internet, but when you're on vacation and you haven't had a vacation for 6 or 8 years or something, you don't want to have to deal with that, so we shut it down for that reason. Now everything is live again. I have some new videos to edit this week, which we'll get up for you. We're going to get back in the business of producing some content that is entertaining and fun, rather than just talking about YouTube policies and politics and like that. Although there are some there's some news where gun laws are concerned in California. I'll get to those in a week or so as well, as soon as I can iron out that stuff. So one way or the other, we've got a lot to do here at GunGuyTV. I do want to remind you that YouTube's new policies will go into effect, I think, in about a week and a half or 2 weeks from now. And who knows what's going to happen there. I have duplicated the channel entirely on Dailymotion. I am currently duplicating the channel on BitChute as well, and forgive the, we've got a party going on here. We've also got a new account with Vimeo, so I'll be duplicating the channel there. I have not heard from Full 30 yet, so just so that you know, I keep waiting for them to let me know that it's okay to upload. All they've allowed me to do so far is just reserve my channel name. So if you're one of those folks who keeps asking me about why we're not on Full 30, the reason why we're not on Full 30 is that Full 30 hasn't given me access to do that. It's not because we don't want to be there. We certainly do, but we can't do anything until they open up the platform for us, which they've not done. All they've done is notify us that they're going to let us know when it's time to upload things. So in the meantime, the content is not going away. We got a lot of different solutions going on. We're going to try to stay on YouTube. But, you know, it is what it is. We'll see what happens. Anyway, thank you very much for all of your support. I really appreciate it. Please support us also on Patreon. I am doing away with advertising altogether across the board. Right now, there is no advertising or monetization of any of our videos on YouTube. I have shut that down, and I will not be bringing it back. I don't want their money. They can keep it. But as a result, it does take some money away from us and make things a little harder for us. I'm also doing away with monetization on Dailymotion. They put ads in weird places and make it really hard to watch videos. I don't like that. I didn't know they were doing that. Now, the problem is I have to go through each individual video to demonetize them. I can't do it on a global basis. So it's going to take a couple days to get all that done. There's 300 and some odd videos. And I actually have to work for a living on top of that. So anyway, there's the update. Thank you very much for being patient during our vacation. We hadn't done that, had a vacation of any kind in a long time. And I'm very, very grateful that you were patient with us. Thank you so very much. Have a wonderful day. Thank you again for all of your support. And please, be safe.